Let's look for the campsite.
If I get to the campsite first, or if you're lost, open up your map or use your scout flies to track me. Whenever you leave the base without signing up for a quest, you'll go on an expedition. There's no time limit or cap on how many times you're allowed to faint, which means you can explore to your heart's content. Over here.
Hello.
Bright moss can be used as slinger ammo. Launch it at walls to eliminate dark areas, like the inside of a cave, for example.
Now this is interesting. Let's report our findings to everyone at the Resource Center when we get back. Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters.
Mm-hmm.
Howdy! I just love me some good fishing.
You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map.
Over here!
Thank you.
If you run out of health, you'll faint, and nothing can stop us.
Okay, let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate.
We're on the hunt! Your goal on this quest is to obtain and deliver some materials. Step one, go find some.
Thank you.
You can assign a target destination for your scout flies on the map. Perfect. You've got the materials you need. I'll mark where you found these on the wildlife map.
Okay, let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate.
How are you feeling? Ha!
You can embark on an expedition just by heading out through the gate. Or you can use the world map. Whatever's easiest for you.
We're on the hunt!
Greetings.